Hello, everybody. All right. This is like the fourth time I've tried to start this vlog. So hopefully this works again because my camera card sucks. Now you guys probably can't see me. I'm going over to my buddy's house to film him blowing some glass and hanging out and shit. So yeah, I will, we'll see you guys there.
Thank you.
Getting the torch set up.
So how many mini tubes are you gonna make?
Just three.
Okay. All clear?
Three or four, yeah.
Word. You're doing that new design?
No, not yet.
Okay.
That won't be for a minute. I have to make a bunch of recyclers. I have to make... Oh, God. I have to make like 15 recyclers.
15? For where?
7 for Hetty's hideout. Maybe even more. 7 for Hetty's hideout. I need to make 2 clear ones. 2 clear with like color accents, and then 2 full color ones. Those are all going to Dayton for Ohio Valley Glass, and then I have to make the same order for my boys back home and Columbus because they want to take them to some show in Vegas. And so there's those.
Damn, dude.
My DMs, I don't even have it sorted out at all. It's just.
So you got some work to do, kid.
Oh shit. The N64 and everything.
There's nothing in there.
So, yo, where'd you get this snake?
1080 snowboarding, dude.
Dude, hell yeah. Damn. I used to be fucking nasty at that game when I was a kid, dude.
Memory cards, we might have
damn.
Boards,
I used to play 1080 all
unlocked
the time.
Characters.
That's so awesome.
I was more an SSX tricky kind of guy.
Dude, I never had a PlayStation when I was a kid. I always had a Nintendo because my older brother was getting the shit. So I always had like Nintendos and stuff like that.
I have to like go to my friend's house to play Nintendo, which worked out because most of the Nintendo games like were party games. Being an only child, there's no one to play with. Mm-hmm. Unless you give it someone.
Do you need help, dude?
Betty!
I really just have to screw in my hoses.
Screw them in.
How much does it cost to...
I watched
damn, so you pulled this with Rambler, you said?
Yeah.
This is CFL?
Yeah.
Can I do this? Boom.
Alright, we're finally down here, blowing glass. We out here, you know, doing it for the children.
We did it for all the chilling.
Tyler's down here. What are you making, dude? Oh, I need to get on manual focus. Oh shit, he's got that doble. What's good? That's nice, dude. Hell yeah.
Nice and even. Put that heat in there. Nice and even. Now we're gonna add some air.
Now we're gonna blow into it, ladies and gentlemen.
I don't like the brass one.
Yeah.
I don't like the brass one.
Yeah.
get me out, you get a show. There's so many bodies on the floor. So, baby, we should go and add some more. Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down. Everywhere I look at people's hands, thrown up in the air to help them dance. Come on, baby, catch me if you can. I know you don't have any other plans. Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down. Are you down, 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 down?
Like a nice little cinematic part out of that. Well guys, my battery's about to die, so I'm probably gonna end this here and add some pictures that I took of him in it, and yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace.
Heating up the pot with a Nortel hand torch, just like fucking raging the top, like getting, because the pot be open, just getting the top so it was like molten, like it's hot. And then I get the steel pole, so it was like red. And then I take it over and like go over and stand on top of the mini fridge and dip in and literally mix it like cake batter. Like, like mixing all that stuff. And so what that does is it puts bubbles into the glass. And what do bubbles do? They rise. So what that does is it helps like homogenize the matrix of the glass to make those chemicals work in so that you don't have stones in the glass. Stones are...
What's up?
This. That's because the pot wasn't all the way mixed.
Stones are no bueno.
Right.
Damn.
All this shit went wrong.
So if you tried to melt that in, it would just bubble up more.
It just
ruins your glass.
I'm not even.
You just pick around it, right?
Yeah, you can definitely peel it out.
Yeah, I wouldn't. Like, if I was gonna.
So, what is that? Is that like odds or like seconds or something?
Yeah, if I was gonna use this foil pot, like, literally, I would like take this whole part out. Like, I would separate this off. I wouldn't have this. it's just worthless. I'm not even with this rod. Like,
dude, I'll take it.
Yeah, I would take it. I have more. I think you could back it. Or you use like for backings or something, right?
Yeah, you just gotta take the stones out. Definitely take the stones out.
It's not a CFL. It's just like a rain.
Dude, yes.
And it's a CFL. It goes to purple.
Oh, it does.
What is this? What is this? 19?
I'm glad you got one too.
Damn! Hell yeah! Thanks, Timon.